here hours ago.
I don't know.
They know the rules. I keep telling you guys, get back here before it gets dark.
Maybe Two-Face's crew got them. Damn it! Why the hell didn't they listen? This is the only place we're safe. We stay in here, and those animals don't bother us.
You're telling the wrong person.
I know.
What choice do we have?
There's gotta be something else we can do.
What? You screwed it up with Penguin's guys. I think they'll kill us if we go back there. And you saw what happened when Batman went into court.
Maybe Two-Face is the
Penguin. It's the freaking Batman went in there.
What's the Bat doing here?
What are you waiting for?
What's wrong, man? You chicken to come fight?
You should be! What's up, skin?
Inmates, you are now taking your first tentative steps towards a better world. A world of fun, mischief, and death. Oh, a world where the only person you need to answer to is yours truly.
Augmented reality training online.
Tiger 5 to command. We have a visual on a distress flare on a rooftop in the East Arkham district.
We do. Today, however, we shoot them.
Yesterday, we took them in the back room and burned off their skin.
Really?
Yeah, but sometimes Joker just lets anyone join.
Keeps things
interesting. Sounds dangerous.
You're just lucky you joined on a good day.
Augmented reality training activated.
You chicken man or Batman?
the bat!
Sure, this hurts you, Bat.
Surprised to see me, Batman?
A little. Last time I saw you, you were wrapped around the hood of my car.
You knew it would not kill me.
I wasn't trying to. I'm in no mood for a fight. What are you doing here?
Dr. Young's Titan formula. The Payaso managed to send some off Arkham Island before you stopped him.
How much more did Joker manage to get off the island?
Too much. That is why I am here. I will not allow the Basura of this city to abuse the Titan. Dr. Young used me to create it. It is my duty to destroy what remains.
I'll help you, but understand this. If you try anything, I'm taking you down too. We find Titan containers, we destroy them. Deal?
Of course. Each container has a radio beacon built in. There were 12 containers left in this city. We take 6 each. Then we meet back here.
6 each? Fine. Today isn't a good day to lie to me, Bane. Remember that.
Thank you.
froze up his old lady. When does she look good to you?
In this place, they all look good.
I know what you guys are thinking. Is it all true? Is life at Sugar Enterprises every little human to be? Sadly, it is. Oh, but look on the bright side. You know what you're getting yourself into, and I can promise you.
It was all I could find.
You'll never.
Call that food? I wouldn't feed that to my dog. When I finish with you, you're gonna look like dog food. Then I may just feed you to my dog.
Kill you, fat freak!
I don't take the best. In fact, looking at some of these photos, I'm not even sure I take the worst. Most of them definitely missed all the branches of the brain tree when they fell out of the sky. But you know what? I don't care.
I'm sick of standing out here. I'm gonna crack open the crate and drink the Titan myself.
Really?
Yeah. What's the worst that could happen?
Yeah, you get all big, Batman kicks your ass, and you rot to death in a prison city.
You're a funny guy.
And you'll be a dead one if you drink the Titan. We're paid to guard it, so we guard, okay?
Look out! Batman's here!
This Titan container is well protected. The only way to destroy it is to use explosive gel.
I need to find and destroy the rest of the Titan container.